You're not alone in this depression. Too many questions and not enough answers on the suggestions that involve taking chances. Too many bottles and not enough glasses. Well, you need to consume while you're flicking your ashes. You're not alone in this confusion. There's no solution that is proven to fix all that is broken. Took up drinking and smoking and other vices to distract me from the problems at hand. Yeah, it entices the nicest kind of thoughts, but I've been taught to respect myself. But when the bottle's on the bottom shelf, you bottom out. And when the bullets in the barrel pull them, shot them down. If money was the issue, seems you got it now. Since you found out how to shake your money maker, sedate with anesthesia, seduced like Anastasia, taller than Fortuna's towers, tower in Malaysia. It truly is amazing that a stranger could persuade you.